any chance somebody friendly out there could give me a hand?
Wilkerson mentioned his family had stashes all over the place out here.
Maybe we should look around a bit, see what we can find.
Remember much about the first days of the outbreak. We didn't take it seriously until it was too late.
I need a hand here. And I am not picky about whose it is.
Okay, don't start the party without me.
Hey, you're still alive? Yeah.
I'm right behind you. you.
That was noisy.
Uh-huh.
You got a point.
That was loud.
Hey neighbor, it's Tracy Huerta calling from down here in Marshall. I need a hand liberating some of my equipment from a few Zeds. Can you help?
Thank you.
actually blood I'm tasting in the air.
I don't know how I'm gonna make it!
Just hang on! Somewhere less boring to explore. Come on, let's get you home.
I owe you one.
Sure thing.
Ray, it's Ruri. Did I just hear that you moved back to our old church?
Seemed like a good place to be, all things considered.
I don't know what to say.
You don't need to say anything. But like our friend on the radio is always telling us, keep the faith.
I will, Ray. I promise.
That's all there is to see.
There's a new face.
Well, I'll be damned. You made it back. There's gin in the back if you need a little hair of the dog.
Gin? That's twice today somebody saved my life. Thanks, dude. You rock.
Screamer's gonna bring a ton of Zeds. We're good. No more Zeds in sight.
Anyone interested in trading, just stop on by.
I've finished our new outpost, and I'm confident that a little more work would make it even nicer.
What's up? Yeah?
I'm right behind you.
How's it going?
Let's trade.
All right.
Can't do that.
Talk to me.
I'm right behind you.
That's a lot of stuff.
What have you got for us?
All right.
What you got?
Okay.
Talk to me.
Wait.
Let's see what's up for trade, eh?
All right.
Found a couple of things while I was out. Dropped them in the supply locker.
Oh, good. That's it for this place, I guess. I've got stuff you'll like.
All right.
Huh?
Let me see what you've got.
All right.
Talk to me.
Let me see what you got.
Okay.
Let's trade.
All right.
Talk to me.
Either way. What's up? What's up?
Lead the way.
That guy's even faster than a normal feral. That was loud. Okay, don't start the party without me.
Thanks.
Long-term biological effects from exploring plague territory.
Hey there!
There's a place just up the road that I left some important stuff in. But it's a little dangerous. You game?
Let's trade.
Sure. There's a place just up the road that I left some important... Back when the world fell apart, the military rolled through, sweeping up anyone with scientific training. They even wanted folks working on their master's degrees in molecular plant sciences. I was right here, doing my field research. And they found me. I didn't even have time to pack.
And now you want help clearing out the Zeds to see what's left?
Uh-huh.
See any Zeds, but that won't last here in plague territory. For that.
Talk to me.
Time to see if anything I left behind is still here. Let me know if you find something.
Sure thing. Jackpot. Oh, look. I found it.
Any luck?
Let's trade.
Sure. Any luck?
It sure is. We all look so young. Oh, I remember Theo Hector taking this. My big cousin Ruben was going off to college. The whole family was so proud. That was when I realized I wanted to go to college too. After all, I was way smarter than Ruben.
If he could do it, so could I. Thank you for finding this. I'd almost forgotten that day. And the people in that picture. I guess we should be getting back. I'm sure you have things to do. Even before the outbreak, the people living on farms like these were struggling to get by. Most of us were one bad harvest away from losing everything to the bank. I spent years of college and grad school learning the science behind it, finding ways to increase yields, improve efficiency, whatever I could do to help. I never wanted to see another farm fail. Not anywhere.
Hello there. Are you willing to see to a task that needs doing?
Thank you.
Drone strike.
Pass the smoke and a drone will deliver.
We got zombies rolling up on us.
Maybe I can.
I'm backing up and head home.
about a feral over there.
No more hordes of slavering undead? Must be our lucky day.
Yeah? And I'm out.
This is great. I'm totally keeping it.
Huh?
Now this looks promising.
No more Zeds around here. No can do. I've finished our new outpost.
So family doesn't just mean blood, right? But whoever they are, they come first. Always. Underwhelming, but whatever.
You know what these muertos got.
Are you trying to get sick?
That's it for the search. I'm not carrying more stuff.
What's going on?
Of course I'll go with you.
Oh shit, that's a juggernaut. wandered into the wrong part of town.
Got a Zed over there. This brought back so many memories. I remember telling my advisor that I was gonna make sure no farm ever failed again. That dream died when the world fell. But I'm working on a new dream now. And I think this one just might work. You take care of yourself.
Take care, Esse.
Yes.
Good to see you.
¿Qué quieres?
Sure.
Coast looks clear. Anybody here? Empty. Thought maybe the next place isn't. Quieres?
Okay, I guess so.
I got an offer to make you guys. Can we talk here?
Look, there might be someone friendly nearby.
Just got this outpost together.
Yes. I'm listening. Not really anything special.
Hey out there, Tressie here. Coming to you from the bustling metropolis of Marshall. If you've been down here, I expect you've seen what the Blood Plague tried to do to this town. These plague walls almost took over the valley. But thanks to some brave folks, that didn't happen. Now it seems the walls may have given us a tool to make this valley live again. More news on that when it's available. For now, stay strong out there.
What's going on?
I'll be right behind you.
You got a freak in the mix. ¿Qué quieres?
Okay, I guess so.
Always down to trade.
Sure, why not?
I'm listening.
Always down to trade.
Yeah, okay.
You know what lasts forever? Maple syrup. Now I want pancakes.
Be with you soon, Vato.
Much appreciated.
Screamer, walk soft.
Catch up.
Shit. A lot of plague zombies around here.
Thank you.
I guess it's fine if you want to walk around the place.
Adios. If we don't hit back even harder, everybody's gonna know we're soft.
Good to hear. Lead on.
Again. I'm afraid my experiment didn't pan out. The new samples just don't demonstrate enough difference from what I collected here in Marshall. I still think I'm onto something. I just need more time. I'll call you when I've got the next step planned. Tressie out.
Vale, adios.
Well, that wasn't exactly good news. Let's hope she figures it out soon.
Close by.
One more hit on that one. Fire in the hole! Fucked up! Ooh, we fucked you up good! Boom. Outpost complete. If we want, I could spend some extra time to really polish it up. If we don't hit back even harder, everybody's gonna know we're soft.
Not exactly what I was hoping for. If I take out the nearest plague heart.
That's great.
Much right now.
What's going on?
After you.
Hey, out there. Tressy here, coming to you again from the ruins of Marshall. I've had people ask me if the crumbling old plague walls are dangerous. The best answer I have is, I don't think so. And if that's not enough for you, just remember I'm technically still just a grad student. If I ever finish up my master's degree, I'm sure I could come up with a better answer. Or at least a longer one. Take care, and stay strong.
She seems to know a lot about these plague walls we've been seeing around the valley.
Got a screamer over here.
That's a juggernaut.
If I don't get some cure soon, this is over.
That site could make a solid outpost. Another plague heart. I just spotted a crew hiding out. Yeah, nothing more to see here. This place fucking reeks. Thank you. get some drone fire on this. Yeah, I'm thinking we gotta...
I'm packing up and heading home.
You like that, motherfucker?
My head here. Can anyone help?
Nada. On to the next.
Another plague heart. I bet that engine turns. Yeah, nothing more to see here.
Me collect are exactly what I needed to finish this puzzle.
Take care of your shit, and the world pays you back.
I still have to double check my data, but I have a really positive feeling about this. I'll be in touch again soon.
Huh?
Vamos.
You're the boss. Huh?
Yo, anyone wants a trade? We got the goods.
I could use some first aid tricks if anybody's got them.
Listen carefully, hon, and we'll get you patched up in no time.
Hmm. I take out the nearest plague heart, this should clear up.
Except that zombies ain't going nowhere. They're just a part of life now. Do they improve the world? Hell no. Progress is a myth. Survival is all that counts.
I just got...
Yes?
First, amigo. Yep.
After you.
That bloater looks infected. I don't think so. I'm not doing that.
Neighbor, Tressa here. I've got a new plan, and I need your support to make it work. Anyone available for a little field trip?
Don't worry. I'll be there to help you soon.
Thanks. Be careful on the way over, okay?
I'm here, hon.
I used to live here in Fairfield, with my family. Back before everything fell apart. I was a long way from home when it happened, and I've been trying to get back here ever since. I know my husband and my son are gone, but I need something, anything, to help remember them.
Hmm?
Please. Can you help me find something to remember my family by? Thank you. This really means a lot to me. From what I hear, a lot of people were quarantined up by the reservoir in the early days. I'd go up there myself, but I'm not sure I want to see it with my own eyes.
How's it going?
Let's help each other out.
All right.
Gotta be a plague heart around here somewhere.
brainless over there.
Stinks to high heaven in here.
How's it going?
You interested in trading?
Of course.
here. That's kind of a surprise.
Thank you.
Almost there. Can't let up now.
No more deadheads, but that won't last long in plague territory.
Got a feral here. score one more for the good guys. Maybe we could finally secure a few of these buildings.
Another outpost up and running. But in my opinion, it still has a ton of untapped potential. I don't think so.
Yes?
First, amigo.
No luck in here. Oh, this again. Fabulous.
Need something?
Hop right behind.